Africa, a continent standing on the crossroads of progress and therefore the attention focuses to the massive generation of employment, Intercorp has come to the forefront and taken up this fantastic challenge. Established as a private organization under the patronage of Ministry of Local Government and Rural Development, Intercorp is targeting not only the youth of the nation but also the aged, the aim being to successfully employ one and all in Ghana into small-scale profitable ventures. Intercorp has earned a credible reputation by introducing more than 25 trade jobs, further comprising of world-class training facilities coupled with easy-to-use, maintenance-free and state-of-the-art machines. The production units are easily affordable by the common man and given out at the end of the training sessions at the most extremely attractive installment facilities. The loans can also be arranged through rural banks.
Electric Potato Yam Peeler. The potato and the yam peeler is an easy-to-use machine which requires minimum supervision and less maintenance. The yams or potatoes are put into the peeler drum and the rotator is activated. Water is poured into the drum either directly or through the inlet pipe and simultaneously drained. After a few minutes, the yams or potatoes are obtained as peeled. Electric slicer. The easy-to-use slicer runs with electricity and slices up yam, cassava or plantain into equal slices. The machine can be very effectively used for making chips. Electric juicer. It is easy to use and maintenance free. Fruits and vegetables such as oranges, pineapples, grapes, etc. are pushed into the juicer with a handle. Fresh juice comes out from an outlet at the bottom and the waste pulp comes out from a separate on the side. Electric mango pulper. The sliced mango is put into the inlet of the machine, which runs on electricity. The machine separates the pulp from the mango. The pulp gets collected from one outlet at the bottom and the waste is discarded through a separate one. Electric tomato puree making machine. Tomato is poured into an inlet at the top. It then automatically gets converted into puree and collected through an outlet at the bottom. Steam jacketed kettle. Powered by steam, the kettle is easy to use and maintain. The vessel is used to heat pulp or juices to the desired temperatures. Electric vacuum filling machine. Empty glass bottles are fitted to funnels attached to a machine. Pressure is generated within the machine electrically, which forces the liquid from the storage tanks to the bottles through the pipes. Crown corking machine. It is a hand-operated machine which can be placed on top of a table. It has a magnetic cork holder which allows the cork to be easily guided to the mouth of the bottle to be capped. Electric dehydrator. It is easy to use dehydrate fish, fruits and vegetables for preservation and other purposes. The machine is fitted with a thermostatic temperature and control up to 150 degrees. The FRP boats are designed for rescue, patrolling work by the armed forces or similar such organizations. The boat sizes ranges between 3 meters and 17 meters. Oceans and rivers can be easily surveyed by using these boats. The boats are used world over as they are eco-friendly, extremely light and consume less fuel. Electric block making machine. Blocks can be made very easily through this machine, which runs on electricity. Both hollow and solid concrete boxes can be made by using these machines. The semi-automatic single block making machine is particularly suitable for generating employment in the rural areas. A mold is first placed above an attached vibratory motor and filled with concrete or sand mixture. The mixture is then pressed with a pulley over the motor and the blocks are obtained by the appropriately emptying the molds.
Beauty salon. Who doesn't like to look good? And the women in Africa are no different. Indocorp has created wonders in this trade opportunity as well. Right from training, Indocorp provides complete beauty kits and implements through unmatched financing options. So don't wait and be the next entrepreneur. Mobile repairing centers. Face of mobile telephony in Africa is changing rapidly. With countries like Libya having mobile penetration of more than 100%, the rest of the continent is catching up fast on this trend. Indocorp makes you ready with ultra-modern solutions, comprehensive training modules and repair kits so that you can acquire a stable venture. So take this opportunity now and secure your future for good. Machine shops. Indocorp comes with an absolute setup for industrial training institutes and simple engineering units to equip the workforce for every sort of task. Physical training modules are there to make the youth and other working class more skilled. Agriculture, the largest sector that brings you the profitable revenues. We try to make every effort of ours to put your world in motion. Therefore, to improve the quality of agricultural methods for better results, Indocorp has set up SKD tractor plants, training modules for farmers and other farm equipments to reap huge profits. Food and catering. With the technical advancements and sincere efforts made by Indocorp, food and catering sector is too blessed and flourishing. With cooking utilities and implements, you can begin with your dream venture of setting up restaurants and chop bars. Transportation sector. See your business prosper while it is on the wheels. Numerous types of vehicles like vans, water tankers or any other utility vehicle can be hired to make you run your business anywhere with the support of Indocorp. Grab this opportunity. Start your own business today. Earn more income. Be your own boss.